Okay, hello there and welcome to the technology forecasting for strategic decision making. You must have seen the videos that we recommended that you see on systems and sets. Okay, this video, a short video, is going to be about introducing you or just quickly checking whether you understood what it is. So it's going to be a series of quiz questions, not for evaluation. This is just to do a self-test. So the first question is, you will see a group of people standing in a bus stop. You have to now tell me or tell yourself whether this is a system or a set. Is this a system or a set? What you see is a group of people standing in a bus stop. Now, is this a system or a set? Okay, so that's the first question. Okay, hang on. The second question now. Okay, now you see a group of people now. This time they are working in a construction site. That's what you see. Now, is this a system or a set? At the end, I will give all the answers. Right now, just take a guess. Or if you understood from what you learnt in the video, you will be able to tell whether it's a system or a set. Okay, so that was the second question. I will move on to the third one. Now, is this a system or a set? All you see is a bunch of Lego bricks. Now, is this a system or a set? Okay, so that is the third. Now let's move on to fourth. I have a visual demo. Let me see if you can see this. I have shown this earlier in my video, my son's creation. You can clearly tell what it is, a bunch of Lego bricks also. Okay, now is this a system or a set? Okay, four questions. First was a group of people in a bus stop. Second was group of people in a construction site. The third one was a pile of Lego bricks. And the third one is this Lego creation. Okay. After you're done, if you want, you can pause the video. I'm going to give out the answers so that you can check if you got it right, or you need to re-examine your own definition of whether it's a system or a set. Okay. The first one. Group of people in a bus stop is a set. There is no interconnection between these people. They're all different people with no functional relationship, nothing tying them together, except they're standing in around the same place at the same time. The second one, a group of people in a construction site, definitely a system, because they have hierarchy, they have functions, they have things to do, etc. So that's all. Because they have interconnections, that forms a system. Okay, the pile of Lego bricks, that was the third one. That is a set as well. Okay, because it's just a pile. There's no interconnection, it doesn't represent anything. It's just lying there. It's a pile. Like the group of people in a bus stop, it's a set. Okay, the last one, as you would have guessed, my son's creation. That is definitely a system, because there is a functionality, there is a hierarchy, there is a position, there are interrelationships. One can only be on this side to form this shape, right? So that is a system. So this is a short quiz to sort of get you up to speed on the difference between a system and a set. A system emerges, as you saw in that video, the system emerges due to interrelationships, due to relationship between the objects in the system itself. Okay, hope that was useful. See you in the next module.